The robot may not injure a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. A robot must obey an order given to it by human beings, except where such orders would conflict with the first law. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with